What's up, Snap Rat friends? Jimbo here. And today I'm here with my brother Rosco. And we're going to do a little prank video on Papa. See, if I can Papa, when we was youngins, Papa was nothing but a clear prick. That's it. A prick. Because what he used to do, he played some fucking serious fucking pranks on me and Rosco. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get him back. And one way to get Papa back is take away his TV. Because Papa loves TV. Yep. Papa fucking loves to drink, eat, sleep, and watch fucking TV. And his favorite shows is Live PD. And that fucking foolish fucking bullshit, automatic fucking horse shit, crap, whatever the fuck that is he watches. But anyways, we gonna get him good. Yep, that's right. When me and Rosco was young, his Papa used to scare us to fucking death with holy pictures. We did something wrong, I'd have Jesus Christ chasing me around the fucking house. Then I'd have fucking nightmares for weeks. And sometimes the Virgin Mary terrified me. And I thought to myself, what would be a good way of getting Papa back? Take away his TV. See, Papa loves television. Live PD and automatic shit. So, I went over this morning. I was in bed, blocked out every fucking channel. It's all blacked out. See, Papa ain't very technical, so Papa sees black screen, cable's fucked. He thinks it's fucked. He go to the telephone, he fucking lose his fucking mind. I've seen it happen many times, folks. When I was a youngin, he fucking lose the TV, lose his mind. Go right to the telephone, call the cable company, fucking snap. So anyways, very soon, in about, say, fucking 10 minutes' time, he's going to be getting up out of that fucking bed. And when he does, he's going to get his moonshine, his washtub, and fucking pile up of fucking potato chips and fucking popcorn, sit his big, fat, stinky, smelly fucking ass on the couch, turn on fucking Live PD or whatever the fuck he watches, all the bad fuck crap, whatever the fuck he fucking, whatever he decides to put on. But those are his two favorite channels. He's gonna see black screen. And when he does, he's gonna call Rosco's fucking number. See, because I changed the numbers in the back of the phone book. And the only, there's three fucking numbers. There's three numbers to get to that cable company. I use my basement phone. I have a basement phone number. Put that down. Papa don't know. Papa don't know Rosco's number. And I put another number down. So, but the number he gonna get is this one. So while we're waiting for Papa to call, here's a little message from one of our sponsors. We'll be right back.
What the fuck was
what
that,
the
Jimbo?
Fuck?
Was that a sponsor?
Where the fuck
Where
did
the
that
fuck
come
did
from?
That one come from?
Where the fuck sent that in?
Oh,
that
God,
makes no
that
fucking,
fucking
sense
horrible.
Whatsoever. Oh, Jimbo gonna make a phone call in the morning.
That didn't
get
make any sense at all.
Folks, brace yourself.
That's really fucked up.
Brace yourself. Fuck. Here we go.
All these fucking numbers in the goddamn cock-sucking fucking phone book. pay your cocksucking fucking bill, why in the name of Jesus, goddamn cocksucking fucking Christ, can you not supply me the goddamn motherfucking orange fucking, fucking goddamn cocksucking fucking spirit? You dogan faced motherfucking cocksucking whore and slut. Goddamn by the Jesus fucking goddamn slut fucking bastard. There's a fucking cable. Damn for the fucking shit, and I ain't fucking getting it. God damn, you bunch of fucking bastards. Can't watch automatic without fucking TV. Where's the service, you bunch of goddamn cocksucking fucking bastards? I hate paying for something I don't have. I cannot watch your automatic magazine if I do not have the service. I've been phoning all the other numbers that's been ringing busy. This is the only number I've been able to get a ring from. So where's the cock-fucking goddamn horn button by the Jesus fucking fucking? You bunch of goddamn horn slut fucking overpaid cocksuckers, you're doing fuck all for what I'm paying you. Jesus Christ, you ought to try to do what I do for a fucking living.
You fucking bastard.